The steam from the furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coal somehow.
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham! Gotcha!
I don't know, man. He looks pretty sick.
You mean worse than usual?
Shut up, man. Someone will hear you.
Who cares? By the sound of things, he won't be around much longer. When that happens, I'm off to join up with Two-Face.
Why would you do that?
I promised you some entertainment, right, boys?
Please, I did my best.
Who was Holly talking about?
Sounds like she's declared war on Freeze.
Yeah, she sounded pissed. How's he connected to Joker and all this mess?
How should I know? She's always freaking out these days. Joker really must be sick after all.
I guess. I always figured he'd last forever, know what I mean?
Maybe it's got something to do with all that crap back at Arkham Island. You saw what happened, right?
Only what was on the TV. He was like some kind of freaking monster. He was huge. I thought he was gonna start ripping choppers out of the air.
And then next time we see him, he's all normal looking.
Yeah, normal. Like he ever looks normal.
Okay, whatever. He looked like the Joker.
Yeah, it was weird. I don't buy it. This is all part of Joker's plan. It must be. He's gonna be fine. He's just screwing with the bat.
Scared?
way you're getting to Mr. J. We're safe and sound up here. You can just stay down there and burn!
Alfred, Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged a doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker.
6 months ago.
Better make sure he don't come too close then.
Easier said than done, man. You've never seen him in action.
And when I do, I'm gonna teach him not to mess. Harley wants him dead. And I'll put him in some Harley.
Are you insane? Harley? Have you forgotten about her boyfriend?
Way I hear it, the whole world will have forgotten about her boyfriend soon enough. Then I get a ride on the Harley. Quack he got his hands on. I kind of felt sorry for him. Fresh out of college, volunteers to come in here and help us desperate criminals.
And we pay him back by breaking his legs and throwing him in a smelting tank. Still, it was funny, right?
I took photos.
Where did you get a camera from?
Pink.
Huh? over here! I'm sure of it! Come on, where are you? Come on, someone must know where he is! What's going on here? I thought we were in charge. What the hell is going on? Where the hell did he go? Have you found him? I don't like this. Not one little bit. I'm sure it came. Not scared, you hear me? Not scared of you! Come on, where are you?
Please get me out of this thing.
Can you stand?
Give me a second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood. Some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. Isn't that information supposed to be confidential?
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that fireman escaping till we...
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
It's not a plan. It's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut, and he's just some freak in a costume.
Okay, then you stand in front.
Why, you chicken?
Will you two just shut the hell up and get ready?
I don't like this any more than you do. But if we got one chance, it's that we all jump in. Together.
It's the...
How did you get out of the smelting chamber, B-Man? What did you build? Tell me, tell me!
Holly! Get back in here! I think I'm dying!
Now see what you've done? Tram, B-Man! Come in, Mr. J!
Guy with Harley earlier?
Who? Oh, you mean Abramovich? Yeah, he's one big son of a bitch.
Guy is freaking huge. What does he eat, people?
Surprise, B-Man! Meet Mr. Hammer. He's gonna teach you some manners.
This'll be easy, Bat! I'll kill you, Bat!
We'll make sure this hurts you, Bat.
I want him dead! Dead, 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 dead! Understand?
We're gonna hurt you.
Get out of my way, Quinn.
Leave us alone, B-Man! Just leave me with him.
I said move!
This is all your fault! You've hounded him for years, beat him to a pulp, and for what?
Surprise!
You fell for the old fake Joker gag, Batman.
Batter up!
Sounds like the detective will be busy with the Joker for a while. Good. Gives this kitten some time to play. So what next? Help tall, brooding, and handsome? Or help myself to all the loot Professor Strange has locked up in that vault of his? I know. Difficult choice, right? What will it be? Find Croc and have him rip a hole into the vault? Ask Penguin for some explosives? Not my style. I always prefer a woman's touch in these situations. Stay where you are, Ivy. I'm coming to get you. I need to get my kit for my apartment. No way I can face... Ivy without my things. I'd be naked without them.
How are we supposed to find out where she lives, anyway?
Two-Face said she lives somewhere near.
So what? How does he know?
How am I supposed to know? I don't question the boss. You shouldn't either.
I know. Well, how can he be so pissed all of a sudden, anyway?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe it's because Catwoman left him hanging over that acid tank?
Catwoman's there!
It's good to be home. Okay, Selina. Time to find Ivy. Let's hope she's forgiven me. Of course she has. She wouldn't hold a grudge.
Prisoners of Arkham City. You have given up your basic human rights because of your crimes against society. Gotham is a safer place without you. You are responsible for your own survival within this facility.
What's she doing here?
Keep hiding up there! We'll still get you!
What do you want me to hit first?
Well, what do we have here? Weird out-of-place plants, check. Mindless hypnotized henchmen, check. The oh-so-subtle odor of rotting pumpkins, check. Looks like I've found the entrance to Ivy's lair. Hello? Ivy? You here?
You shouldn't have come here.
Oh, come on. You're not seriously going to hold that against me forever, are you?
You killed them all!
Oh, they were just flowers, Ivy. I'll buy you some new ones. I know a place that... Come on, Red. Can't we just... Oh, for the love of... Hey, Pammy, here's an idea. If you want a boyfriend, how about trying the dating route? What's this voodoo crap?
I've spent weeks perfecting the toxins that will destroy your pathetic meat sack.
You done, Red?
Do you really think you can beat Mother Nature? Can't outrun nature, Selena. My spores will fill your lungs and kill you from within.
Are we done yet, Ivy? I just want to talk, that's all.
If you're still breathing, it's not over.
She's consistent, I'll give her that.
A billion microorganisms will enter your bloodstream. Spores will grow, replacing the blood in your veins. And when I'm done, your flesh will be replaced with bark.
I just need your help.
Never.
Not again.
got some nerve, Selina.
Get back here, Harley.
And I want to know who he is, sweetie.
No one's who you think they are, my dear. Why spoil the fun?
It was all a lie. There's nothing wrong with you.
Nice of you to say, but you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me. Take my blood, for example. I wish somebody would. This stuff is killing me.
Why should I care?
Because now, there's a teeny little bit of me in you too, bats! Oh, come on! Don't tell me it's not what you've always wanted. Look, we're running out of time. I need your help. I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me.
So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Are you? Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10? Never heard of it.
Out
in touch!
I'm listening.
Is someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, Bat, cheer up. It won't kill you. Oops.
Where is the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend Mr. Freeze making it, but he's gone dark on me.
I'll find him.
I bet you.
Alfred, Joker's poisoned me. He may have poisoned Gotham, too. Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for, then? He's in Arkham City. Find him.
If only it was that simple. He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to be kept at sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter out there.
I noticed. I've calibrated the cowl to track heat signatures. I'll find the coldest point in Arkham City.
This is gonna...